This is
a tradition you see very often where dads dance with their daughters on the dance team. And as I watch this, one, I admire what great sports the dads are out there. But at the same time, I am very thankful that my daughters were in the ag program and the marching band respectively, and I was not called upon to bust a move on the football field.
Mark, we're going to have to bust out the Bengay when these guys get home a little later tonight. That's what's going to happen. Because some hamstrings are tightening as we speak, buddy, right now.
I think a big part of this is that no matter what you do, it's going to be embarrassing, so just lean into it.
And Mark, you know darn well that you will do anything for your daughter.
Yes, but I'm glad this particular area of that wasn't tested. See ya. Deliver a lot of feed to animals, which... And the very appropriate Isn't She Lovely song that Stevie Wonder wrote about the birth of his daughter.
One young lady got an injury, and you talk about an MVP of a dad. Look at that, Mark.
Yeah.
Carrying her off the field. Outstanding.
Well, one girl's already on crutches.
She's already on the injured reserve, but she's still out there.
Now the dance team's down two women. This is already tough for the dance team.
And here come the Marshall trainers over.
You mentioned we got into the ag program and feed. And here's an interesting story. I think I'll leave it. I'll leave it for the post game, Polo. I'll share it there.
Okay.
The